Reverend Millicent Kaunda. I'm here to encourage you during this season that appears so hard. It's a path that we have never walked before. And so we are bound to be afraid. We are bound to be uncertain because of the things that are surrounding us. But I want to remind you that Jesus is more concerned about you than you can ever imagine. I'm reminded of the book of Mark chapter 4, verse 35 onwards, when Jesus had given a word to the disciples, and he told them, "Let us cross to the other side of the lake." And as they got into the boat, Jesus was in the boat, asleep in the boat, and the storm started raging. They must have been afraid. They were so terrified. They thought they were going to perish. But when ultimately they called on Jesus and they asked Jesus, "Don't you care that we perish?" He rose up from where he was sleeping and he spoke a word, and the raging storm, the scary wind, gave up its breath. And so we know that even during this time, this raging storm of coronavirus is going to give up the ghost. It's going to run out of breath, and we will go back to our normal, regular lives. But one thing I want to remind you, draw closer and closer to God during this time, so that at the time when this thing will come to an end, you will have developed a great intimate relationship with him, because it's what matters after all. Thank you so much. Take courage. Do not go under. Christ is with you in the boat, and he's taking charge of you during this hard time. Be not afraid in Jesus' name. Thank you so much for giving me your ears. Be blessed.